Does your roof look like this? Or like this? Have you been up there lately? Because if it does, you have a problem. You see, what's cooking in your kitchen could be ruining your roof. The fans that ventilate your kitchen carry grease up to your roof, and that grease ultimately seeps through the ventilator and spills out onto the roof, and that's the problem. Grease buildup is a severe fire hazard. It's also an environmental hazard and can be a safety code violation. It eats away at your roof, which eats up your profits, because roofs can cost thousands of dollars to repair or replace. So grease is definitely a problem you can't afford to ignore.
My name is John Weiler. I'm with a company called Here's Wings. We're a Buffalo Wild Wings franchisee, and we have opened up 3 Buffalo Wild Wings restaurants in the last couple of years. And with 9 fryers in each of our stores, grease is a definite problem that we have to deal with.
I manage 9 different Burger Kings. We're re-imaging 4 of them. We put new roofs on, and to take care of the roofs properly, we needed to invest into a different solution for grease containment on our roofs. We spend up to $19,000 on a new roof. We want it taken care of. We don't want grease on our roof.
I supervise 5 different restaurants, and we needed to find a solution to eliminate the grease buildup that we were having on the roofs. So we shopped around, looked at several different products, and found that your containment system was the best.
Many products that have attempted to solve the problem of grease containment over the years. However, most have been ineffective or are so difficult to maintain that they're ignored. These poorly designed devices will often cause more damage to a roof because they trap grease and water between the unit and the roof. The grease gutter products are designed to catch grease before it hits the roof. They're installed directly to the fan curb, off the roof, and out of the way, allowing rooftop service providers to service the fan without having to stand on the unit. But don't worry, service personnel can't harm the grease gutter. It's made from the highest quality V0 polymers and can stand up to even the most rugged treatment. The grease gutter has been designed to address all aspects of rooftop grease containment. It provides a practical solution to a common problem and is saving restaurant owners the unwanted expense of costly roof repairs.
Seems to be working like a charm. We haven't seen any grease leakage at all on the roof. So we're really happy we made that choice.
We have our filters changed on a regular basis and realizing how important it is to keep the roof free of all grease, we're very, very happy with the results.
It's a better product, it's easier to maintain, it's more economical, it's not on my roof.